So because the external rotators are quite dominant at the shoulder, they obviously work to externally rotate the shoulder, but then they're on stretch on internal rotation. So if you lack an internal rotation, it's like because the external rotators are tight. So what we're going to do is going to target kind of the outside of the shoulder blade where rotator cuffs all kind of come off. So what we're going to do is we're going to have your arm up, and you're just going to go up and down almost into the lat area, and just work the ball up and down that area. In internal rotation from here, find it's very tight, even going in external rotation as well.